Oh, Jungkook 18, that's Paul getting shot at. Just try your best out, you can. Paul, you whatever you can, just keep the strategy.
Yeah, well, well.
And drunk over here.
I think it made the back.
You.
There we go.
Good boy, you're lucky. Oh, you killed some con called String Cheese. Even better. Where'd you kill him?
Get him on you.
Yeah, he's here.
I'm gonna fucking chase him like this for a holiday. Thank
you, fucking
bro. What is his fucking gun, guys? Hey, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, is it on drone?
No.
Fuck it, I'll go. I'm going for it.
Stop.
Much
coming
for
in.
The, is there a spray? No.
Don't know, mate.
No, there isn't, it's just bandages.
I've got two slaps anyway that I can.
Oh, I should have got 5D, I don't think I'm making them.
There's a spray here, Ben.
Right, I'll try and make it.
Let's do that.
I just picked up that spray that somebody dropped.
You're a dirty bastard.
The slaps here.
Get in zone. Yeah. Here's slap just up here, too.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I'm making it. This is
gonna
be a tight one.
Just do that stuff
there. Alright. You making it? There's slap just in here. Then we're here.
I've got a pen, I've got a pen.
I'm fucking sliding down.
Last three teams.
Who the fuck is your lever action shotgun? What an
inbred. You know who's gonna beat. We're gonna be heads up with Akon.
Alright, the two teams are battling out here.
Come with these fucking. Mm.
Can you see them there?
Aye. However, I think we maybe want to keep them battling there. Let them battle
just,
them.
Just go for zone. Just go
aye,
for zone.
Go for zone, aye. Because if they get caught up aye. Battling.
Right, okay.
I'm picking that.
Keep going, keep going. Keep going and build.
I'm not on fucking film material, though,
fuck.
We heat
up.
No, mm-hmm. No. Still three teams. Still. So they're still stuck battling.
Should build up all in the bush.
What you think?
Oh, mythic munition. Oh, yeah.
They're cutting that.
Nearly heads up. And they've got enough ammo to destroy the tree.
They're there, here.
Heads up.
They're not more. Fucking blow up the front. Oh, he's building fires. One of the guys, dude. Oh, I'm ready. Fucking.
Took a wee bit off him now.
Tell me if they push. Tell me if they push.
Heads up.
Oh, Chris, they're hitting me.
Oh, fuck off, Paul! That's fucking horrendous. Fucking wank.
Look at that building.
Fuck hell, sake. Man. Chance he got.
Sorry, boys, that's push from me. Behind you, Dick.
Go on, Dick.
Above you now, Dick. Up here. He's taking a slug.
Oh, wait, 10 fucking shotguns.
I'm going to pull.
Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry.
See, oh, no, he's got me.
Ah. Fuck, he
sorry,
got me faster.
Sorry, I don't know he comes to me, mate.
Ah, there
we go. My apologies, mate.
Come in there, you bitch. Oh, I didn't see you. Yeah, buddy.
Wait, I'm a Ben. No, you're not Benjamin.
Did they just kill themselves for enough?
Mm-hmm. Mate, you put one.
You got one?
Oh, come on, do the net gang.
You
do
must
the net gang, come on.
You must have got a last bullet into somebody that's then died before.
Yeah. That's incredible. How did that get one?
Paul. Get the net gang up.
Two seconds to post stuff. I can't. How did
did we win that?
That is unbelievable, because they were amazing.
Ben, did you just... The storm killed them, didn't it, Ben?
Mm-hmm.
That was amazing.
I melted the green guy. The green guy was melted to fucking the last guy. I think I blocked him in the storm.
I cannot believe... First of all, I can't believe I got a kill, but second of all, I can't believe we fucking won that.
Oh, no, I shouldn't pick kills up. Oh, I put the kills up, Stu! That's what you're supposed to do.
Oh, give me a second.
Yeah,
there we go.
Yeah.
Come on now.
He's got to throw his fucking phone off the wall.
Right.
I live a lot now.
Waiting on you, ball bag. I've got to go back to the lobby.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I've read it up.
That was me. It was my bad. Sorry, I was sticking on. My bad.
Told you, man. Get through the
I thought it was just talking to his uncle.
I like to think we're all Ben's uncles in this game.
Oh, we are indeed. Unlike at school when everybody's his daddy.
Listen. We're not these kind of tap out uncles that Ben's used to.
Mm-hmm. We're not my dad's old dick. Oh, I've been kicked back to the lobby.
I could fucking boy wonder that. Paul.
Oh, is he still not?
Wonder Boy, there's an old computer game.
Wonder Boy. Hey, we're all there.
Red up at the same time, 1, 2, 3, Storm Boys.
Storm Boys!
I'll probably make this my last game, unless we get a DR.
Oh, you big poof. It's only 25-2.
Poof. It's been very good, though.
Does it say 3 o'clock on your fucking watch? No?
Paul.
Right. Wait.
Red up your ball bag.
Wait. How many games are you actually playing, Dick?
How many am I actually playing? Oh, we'll see.
No. Because what I mean is, we'll do the four corners to finish.
Come on then. Let's go. Right. Let's go.
Well, let's defend the crowns, and then
then four corners.
Right,
agree?
Let's go for it.
Okay, that's fine. Okay. Right, defend the crowns, then four corners. That's fine.
Ah, yeah, can't you?
That's amazing.
Baby, you ever seen the video for the Lost Boys? See, when I was a win, that had me fucking... It had me mesmerised and traumatised in equal measure. Like, the guy strapped to the windmill, and the windmill went under the water, and in the water there was a monster. Yeah. So every time his head went in the water, the monster could eat him. I tell you, I was like, oh my god! Jesus.
I was left home alone at the age of 4 when my mum went to a shop, and she put on Wizard of Oz The Return. And see, oh, when the wheelers God came on, I fucking hid behind the couch and cried. Huh? Fucking and hated those fuckers.
The Wizard of Oz with the wheelers is actually the strangest one of the fucking, like, scariest moments in the history of, like, humanity. It's like it traumatised so many. Because folk watched the Wizard of Oz, therefore they thought, oh, it's going to be fine. Yeah. I can lick my way and watch this.
Yeah.
They then lick their way and watch the second one. And holy fuck.
Stu, do you want to hear the truth? I was 4-year-old, mate. I was shouting through the letterbox, Mum, come back! And then I hid behind the couch. True story.
That's unbelievable, man.
I'm admiring your efforts to get...
You,
I was going to say, I'm admiring your efforts to get to the Crown Deposit for you.
What are you talking about?
Oh, alright, you came out.
The fucking sausage hanging on the fucking right button.
I was like, what are you talking about? It was on the way back, see you.
Friends. Somebody say sausage fingers.
Aye, that's half of Ben's teachers.
Never mind hiding behind the couch. couch. I remember I broke my mum's couch. See when Lovenkrantz scored the winner in the cup final.
Yeah.
Fucking honestly, upside down, swanton, Jeff Hartley swanton bomb. Right. I broke four fucking legs off the sofa. Honestly.
Yeah.
I don't even know what maneuver I done, but I jumped upside down, landed on the sofa, broke four fucking legs, and then ran out the patio door into the garden and started to shout, "You dirty fiending bastards!" And I remember my mum saying, "Hey, remember there's one of them across the road?" And that was her fucking vulnerable high ground. And I said, "Come on, Stuart, you've got to be..." Didn't he use that language? There was a dirty fiending bastard. Honestly, the fucking... Probably great. Probably when my life peaked, to be fair. Old Frank, the Frank that them. Fucking hell, did the slot. If you took both slot trucks again.
Damn fucking shit.
No fascia at last. There's a couple of 50s I can do.
This must be fucking worse at the time, because I feel like I've just landed. You guys have been playing half a fucking game.
We're finished. You're on FIFA.
My head's up. Fucking hell, I've just landed.
You dirty little bastard.
Storm Boys is a brilliant name, though.
Storm Boys!
Never lose it.
I'm leaving Storm a purple Boys. Havoc up at the gas station.
You
mean
you're leaving a purple havoc?
Just
pick
up a golf
drum.
Would you think, Paul, the fucking, Bobby's wife runs the committee for the golf?
Oh, yeah.
And so she's wanting me and Alan to go and play a few guitar songs and that. Would you think?
Oh, aye.
Think we go under the band name Storm Boys?
Storm Boys, mate? Yeah.
Fucking right. For one night only.
Who's there? Play me, Johnson.
Oh, fuck. Oh, by the way, I can tell if you're still in the motion.
I don't remember. I was in the car at the time. I was driving.
Oh, no. You're driving. You look fucking gutters.
Oi, listen. I went from a 70 to a 20 pretty soon.
No, you were drinking your fucking juice, you daft bastard. I can still hear Quentin saying, "I'll fucking open the juice for you, you fucking daft." It was amazing.
Every man deserves a cold break.
I've not seen Wilson in years. But, the last story I heard about Wilson, honestly, you can't even make this up, right? Was, me and Mums used to work at Quicksave together, so our old manager in Quicksave was a guy called Jim. And, thought his wife was having an affair. So,
so he sat in the room?
No, I'm not joking, that's a true story, right? So, he asked his old Quicksave manager, Jim, if he would this undercover surveillance on his wife.
Wait, Wilson? Must he just have an affair on this?
The Wilson's thought his wife was in an affair, so he asked his old boss for Quicksave, Jim,
yeah.
He would do some undercover surveillance on her. So so when she left the house, Wilson phoned his Jim, right, and said, "That's her left the house." So
holy fuck.
Why is this Inspector fucking Gadget or something? Fucking, you've got fucking detectives everywhere.
Oh wait, it gets better. So they followed her, right? And they followed her all the way up to fucking... Honestly, it was something like fucking Dundee or something. So she drove her up there.
Jesus.
And the hotel. And she had these bags with her, right? And she went into this hotel. And she met another guy, because she works in an affair. And she bought this other guy all these Christmas presents, and that's what she was taking up to him. And she had like a... Isn't that... Honestly.
Fucking hell.
Unbelievable. Unfucking.
Nah, it's unbelievable.
And then basically, absolutely madness.
Jesus Christ.
By the way, they're still made.
No way.
I'm not joking. They're still made. Right?
Jesus.
Because the conclusion to this story is she already had Wayne's before she met Wilson.
That's right.
But Wilson wanted to hate Wayne's, and she said, no, I don't want any more Wayne's. But the conclusion of the story is, after he caught her head in a fear, he didn't leave her. He just said, well, you need to hear Wayne with me now.
Nailed it.
You can't make this shot. So she had to win him, and that was the apology.
To enter his key box. That's amazing.
And there ends the greatest story I've ever told.
He literally fucked an apology.
He didn't want to be pregnant for 9 months. Oh, fuck it.
Dude, you want to ski box? Wait, is this story about Dick?
Let's
do a chit ski box.
What one? Remember, I can't see directions. I can't see the front of me.
To be fair, I'm pretty much sailing to the wind here.
I would love the drum, please. Thanks, mate.
Yep. No.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt.
Swear you was next time, you old fart.
Who's fucking dinosaur is this?
Mine.
You bring your bastard.
It's mine.
You're feeling crazy, jumpy bastard.
I was
ready to
dinosaur
in
a fucking
launchpad.
Let's go.
Yes!
Oh, I'm
going for the gold
cashy. Oh!
What?
Oh, this might be
bad. What am I supposed to? It's super
risky. Health and safety reasons.
Oh, call you.
Oh, fuck off. Damn epic. Fuck off.
What are you doing?
I don't understand
how
David doesn't enjoy this, though.
Yeah.
It seems like a piece of feet.
I mean, how have we all seen we're so close?
Well done.
Who's that?
Well done. That balance is far from you. I think it's safe to say we're definitely going to be out in this game the way we're constantly getting spread apart.
Oh, excuse me. Listen, you keep your sexy chat to yourself.
Well, me and Paul,
do we need that negativity? Do we need that negativity?
Sorry. Listen, Dick, I would spread you apart any day of the week. Is that better?
Absolutely.
There you go, thank you.
Yep.
I can't believe
it. Appreciate it, Paul.
Not the night, by the way. I've been fucking wrong. I've probably been watching, to be fair.
Who's playing? Right, get your cashies here, get your cashies here.
Cashies. What's your favourite Disney film when you were away?
Jungle Book.
Well, in 1986, I saw Lady and the Tramp. I saw Fox and the Hound in the cinema and fell asleep. So there's something always very nostalgic with that, with me. But if I'm... See if I've got the fear in me. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, that fucking lamp's talking to me. My go-to film is Ratatouille. And it just calms me down, mate. I'm just like, I feel alright about myself.
Like you're looking at a talking rat.
Yeah. I'm like, I found that. It just calms me down.
That's mad. But when I was wee, my absolute favourite fucking films ever was that just Robin Hood, bizarrely just.
It's such a good film though.
Oh, so many lines.
And I'm glad they've never remade it. you know what I mean? Because it's so good. That. Dread had done the three made obviously Jungle Book and Lady and Tramp and the rest of it. But Robin Hood is fucking a classic.
Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest. It's fucking absolutely ingrained in my head. I must have watched it so many times. The shit. Oh, the sheriff! It's also quite close to them Blazing Saddles.
The sheriff's a nigger!
Exactly. Here comes the sheriff. The sheriff's a fucking nigger! A Blazing Saddles Disney version is what the world needs.
Yeah. Was that no Django?
Swear to God, by the way. Next time we're in Bobby's man cave together, when he actually fucking flings through, we need to put Blazing Saddles on. Holy. Ben, confirm you have not seen Blazing Saddles yet, you
know?
No. Oh.
Perfect.
Can you wait to show you it? We shall be, because Bobby's got a big projector, we have a big, huge, screen and all that. Oh, we showed the Wayne's Jaws and the screams were so loud. I videoed it. Honestly, you should hear the screams. I'll put them in the post. It's one of the best videos I've ever taped. Wayne's Jaws traumatized. Me and Bobby just looked at each other. Yes. Sharp still works. What the fuck's up? What are we doing?
Oh, what are you doing?
What the fuck? What are they fucking doing? What the fuck?
What are you fucking wind? Put one foot in front of the other.
Just say, oh, right, go off and shade the shields.
Without over exaggerating, if we get a VR in this game, it could be our greatest VR if I'm giving the fucking neck everyone's in.
Quinn. It took me 3 attempts to try and jump on the fucking... I don't even know the name of it, I'm that pissed. What's the name of this? The launchpad. Ooh, the Larry!
I'm happy with we don't have to count this game if we get a VR to hide it.
And just cover up with the medkits again.
Yeah, now we cover up with, shotguns do work.
Whoa, where am I getting? We're getting melted behind. There's a boy right here. Oh, fuck.
There you be.
Oh, yeah, I'm fucking dead.
I'm right beside him.
Is he in PVV? What a fucking moron. Inbred cunt.
Oh, get the fuck. I'm the same cunt that's got me there. I'm gonna try and get this blind to hit you.
Right, I'm taking our team by myself.
Come up.
I'm gone.
Can you get back up, Stu?
You know what, Paul? Fucking jump out of the
tail. Come back up, Stu!
Get me.
I'm gonna fucking take this cunt.
No, come back up the
tail. Take that, you fucking
bastard. Right, back up the line, back up the zip. Can you get me?
Oh, sorry. Because I'm down. Right. What do you mean?
There we go.
Help me.
Go, and then we'll get them.
I've got Ben's card, I've got Ben's card, so you can get him back first.
I'm fucking raging at that, that's my fucking crown.
Just I get a drink.
Love it. I'm not going on with that, I'm fine.
I feel like I should record that bit in the chat for Jamie.
Oh, it's okay, no, pick up, get back up, I'm okay. I'm going to slip.
No worries, mate.
Oh, these fuckers are here.
Who do we need to pick up?
Me, but just get Ben back first.
Oh, I get the fuck up to the fucking donut though.
Fuck your donut. If you go three bullets, you can, you're not taking any one.
Yeah, I am, right.
There you go, you got 2 bullets out of the 3.
do it, you boys.
I'm hitting a V button now, Paul.
He's putting you on me, you were hitting a rift.
Aye, that's what I meant.
Alright.
Reboot rift.
A reboot rift.
I need to get pointing as well, fire there.
Red deck, where are you?
Yeah, I'm in the water.
The water?
Aye, so.
Yeah, do you want me? Okay.
Turn round. See, aye, where Ben's marked. To
the
right.
Pink.
Turn right, not yellow.
The fucking pink.
The 180. Oh, right, oh, right between that.
These boys.
Aye, right there by then.
It's about to just run.
Fucking hell.
Would it help to say, I'm finishing this wine? Does that help?
And she was stayed in there because I'm done. I'm no up.
I'm down what?
Well, didn't the water. Didn't the water. The Ben's marked.
Right.
Yellow.
Wait, left or
yellow
right?
Mark. You're
taking the fucking piss.
Left. Aye, follow that
through. Yeah, I'm with you. Aye, follow that through. Oh, no, it's
on map now. Well, see straight ahead. Straight ahead of you. You'll see my name.
That is a piece of shit.
I've got you.
You're dead shit. Aye. What is the odds in that?
Cunts.
Yeah.
Ben, I hope you put the same effort getting me back that I fucking put getting you back.
I'm fucking deep.
I must either am down there.
What's the odds? The reboots mean I spawn on the bridge and all the fucking boys are on the bridge.
We got a reboot man.
There's one behind you. Do a 180.
There, up
there.
Bye.
Up that.
Is it up?
Aye, up. You're right.
We don't want to go up. That's where the guys are.
I don't know if... they might be. I'm gonna go out now, let me say we're no winning this game anyway, like, so. Where is it behind you?
I'm still confident.
The left. Ruin this house. No.
Holy
turn fuck back.
I'm 100% right.
You're a stupid bastard. Oh.
Is it off enemy's cards?
No.
I'll figure out have your card
then.
And
you, mate.
And so.
Take
a
look.
He's a heads up here.
Yeah, I'll be putting 5 DPS. That's good, by the way.
I'm going to stay here.
I wouldn't.
Hey, come on, mate.
Hey, by the way.
Get in zone.
This game showed storms sometimes as they're coming. Just
because it's only 5 players. It's 3v2v2, isn't it? No, in fact, 2v2v1. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Stick together and stick to the storm.
I can't even check the fucking map. I can't even get on my fucking map up.
I've been the same, mate.
Fucking stupid Fortnite, go fuck yourselves.
Oh, no, I'm leaving this team.
What is the chances, mate? There's a bridge right above the fucking reboot van. I spawn on the fucking bridge. Bahams, fucking a team. Lovely.
Put up in a fucking post gear there.
I'll send it to you, you old dick.
Seal it with your tears.
Oh, do you know what I'm gonna do, like? Hide in this.
Shut up, you stupid cunt.
Look, this is old school. In the trash can.
Oh my god.
That's not a good idea. I've done that and I'll go fucking rob
the trash can, dick.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
So, it's me versus another 4.
Yep.
Boys straight in front of us.
Turn out if you see it.
It's just one boy, this is the one boy.
Fucking bin man, go. Bin man, ball.
We got a ball. One tap.
Where is he?
Yes! Wait, he's up. Come on, guys.
Can you get back in my bin?
I can pick him up.
Fucking bin man.
There's
my bin!
Big fucking
oh,
the
reboot! Where is it? Chuck your grenades!
Bastard! Oh, fucking flies, man!
I should use this whole team.
Ah, fucking hell, man!
Fucking, I thought you said all dead.
Ah, fuck this hell. I thought we were going to do that too. If they hadn't got that wee bit.
Oh, motherf- motherfucker.
Look at the state of that. Go and touch grass, you fuck.